This is an important legal alert. Under a new law, if you or a loved one lived or worked at Camp Lejeune between 1953 and 1987, you or they may have been exposed to toxic water and may be entitled to financial compensation. Surviving members can file claims, and this will not negatively affect eligibility for VA disability benefits. Call now for a free case evaluation.
Call the firm voted best. Hupy and Abraham, 800-800-5678, right now.